All right, 7:57 this morning. I want to get you directly to a crash that we have reported in Winston-Salem. Now, all lanes are blocked on I-40 westbound from exit 195, which is Thomasville Road, over to exit 193, which is Highway 53. So if you have to use I-40 this morning, please find an alternate route because that is closed on the westbound side.